It gets a $1 billion boost from the U.S. to create more COVID-19 vaccines. The Department of Defense has awarded Moderna $3.3 billion to produce 200 million doses. Moderna expects to complete the order by March of next year. According to the CDC, more than 60% of Americans 12 and up have received at least one dose. Roughly two-thirds of adults ages 18 and older are now fully vaccinated.